For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I were there to call a final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Knee lift. Neckbreaker. Ouch. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Someone call a dentist.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Suplex!
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
Big reversal.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Samoan driver. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted Olympic slam. Jumping complete shot. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Rolling thunder. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Breaker.
Ducks under.
Oh, right to the face.
Ah, foot just stomping down. Suplex! Pile driver!
Good God!
Now in full control. Pile driver! Elbow drop! Going up top once more, setting it up!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is
here. Comes another one.
Elbow to the heart.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Now that's going for it all. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted Olympic slam. That'll turn your lights out.
Ducks out of the way there.
She's in a bad way here. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut.
She's in full control now.
Just a step quicker.
Now taking control.
This might be it.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Power slam. She's looking relentless now, showing a lot. It's over, and that's a statement-making win right there. These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Divas Champion, Wesley Marvelous.
That's an impressive win right there.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.